No, no thanks. I'm okay here.
There must be something I can do.
No,
I just
no,
want to help you.
no. No, it's okay. You stay. I'll work.
Please, I'd like to help you.
No, you rest na lang inside. I'll stay here.
But all I've done for the past few days is rest. You know, I'm really starting to get bored. I just want to learn to cook, maybe surprise Elias, learn how to make some of his favorite dishes. Did I say something wrong?
No, nothing.
Okay then, can I help?
No, you stay.
Nay!
Errol! Bakit? Ano nangyari sa'yo? Errol, who did this to you? What happened?
Bakit? Kanino ka ba nakipag-away? Doon po sa mga bata sa labas.
Hindi ba anak ka, bilin-bilinan ko sa'yo na huwag kang makikipag-away?
Tinutukso po nila ako. Babiraw po tayo. Yaw tayo nahihiya. Ayaw kayong asawa ni Tay. Kasali daw po tayo.
Apologize for what Errol did.
The boy didn't deserve to be beaten up.
I was just trying to discipline him. I did it for you.
Look, what you did was wrong. It was very wrong. He's just a child. You didn't have to hurt him. You could have just talked to him. Did you even bother to ask why he acted that way?
Look, Tracy, the family's got a lot of problems. And I don't think you understand what's going on.
You're right. I don't understand what's wrong with everybody. Prima has crying spells. Tita Juliana gives me the cold shoulder before she goes back to the province. Errol is mad at me all the time. My God, Elias, I'm part of this family now. I'm your wife, and I wish you'd start treating me like one. You know, it's all so confusing for me.
I should have dragged you into this. I'm sorry.
But I do want to be in this with you. I just don't want to be in the dark. I just want to belong. I'm your wife.
Isipin, mag-aapat na taon ng dumaan. Ganito rin tayo noon. Magtatatlong taon pala siya. At pinapatulog din natin. Ang kaibahan lang eh, lumaki na siya.
At iba na rin ang sitwasyon natin. Noon masaya. Ngayon, natatandaan mo pa ba yung mga pangako mo sa amin noon? Noong TNT ka pa lang sa Amerika?
Oo! Tinupad ko naman lahat, di ba?
Oo. Nagpadala ka nga ng package nun eh. Ang laman, puro tsokolate. Mga pabango sa maliliit na bote. Maraming lipstick. Alam mo, masaya na kami noon. Masaya. Sana hanggang ngayon masaya pa rin tayo. Sana yung mga pangarap natin noon, sana yung mga pangako mo magkaroon ng katuparan. Sana.
Hindi naman kailangan maputol ang mga pangarap natin. Madudugtungan pa natin kung ano man mga pangako ko nung araw, tutuparin ko.